joy. So my sweet little baby, I'm my little lover boy. She's my sweet little thing. She's my pride and joy. So my sweet little baby, I'm my little lover boy.
And the magic of Stevie Ray Vaughan. It lives in the house with us today. This is a real pleasure and an honor for me to be doing this. I take this very seriously. I love the man, I love his music and his influences as well. I'm very, very proud to be up here reminding you of what a great performer he actually was and his music and influences. So let's get the night on with another big Stevie tune.
Right? I'm
crossfire. Thank you very much. Wow. That was fun. I need a nap. Damn it. Well, thanks for coming, folks. Oh, man, it's my pleasure. It's an honor. I got to tell you a real quick story about how this all came about. Our good friend and manager, Mr. Murray McVeigh, came to see us play. And I was playing with a group called the Rhythm and Blues All-Stars, a big funk band. Been in Vancouver since 1979. Excuse me. And thank you. And we were doing a great gig outside, and he came up to me and says, I want to talk to you. I've got something I want to speak to you about, and I think it's important. Would you call me tomorrow? I went, whoa. Okay. So, sounds kind of serious. He says, have you ever considered doing something with Stevie Ray Vaughan? I said, geez, I love his playing. Are you kidding me? I said, I'm not prepared at this time to even contemplate what that would feel like, you know? I said, I'll tell you what, let me think about it, and it has to be respectful and honorable situation. I don't want to be cheesy about it. Just honest to God, I love Stevie's playing so much, and his roots are very similar to my own. B.B. King, Albert Collins, Stevie Ray Vaughan, Jimi Hendrix, gosh, of course, right? So to be involved in this music, when I play Stevie's music the way I hear it in my soul, it reminds me of the great musicians we've lost. And I always say it's like a tip of the hat, because every time we think about Stevie's music, we flash back to these great musicians that turned our cranks over the years and inspired us to play as young people. And if we're just hearing about Stevie and his age when he passed, Stevie and I are the same age. So I have to think in my carcass of life here what it would be like if Stevie was in his years and we'd all be together in the same room. Wonder what he'd be like, you know? Would he be jumping around like a madman, or would he be sitting in a chair playing jazz? Who knows? But we've got the memories of his great music. So just thank you for being involved in this. It's a huge honor for me and for this great band. So bless your heart, and thanks for coming tonight. Good night. Sir.
Take long, 'cause there's hardly any left.
it's all because of you. I wanna love ya, need to love ya, wanna hold you so fine. We're looking out the window, I'm looking at you. Thank you so much. I'm going to do a song here that I wrote. Well, I can tell you another really quick story. I hope you don't mind. They kind of tie this whole thing together. One of Stevie's heroes was a guy named Dick Dale, the surf guitar player. Do you guys remember him? The guy who kind of made this. He's that guy, right? Or one of those guys. And it was one of his favorite guitar sounds, was that twanging Strat, played real loud and proud through an amplifier. So I wrote a tune called Dos Amigos, which is two friends, apparently, in Spanish. And I morph it into a little bit of a pipeline for you, just to give you a flashback of where some of Stevie's influences came from. You might sort of hear it in the twang of the guitar, okay? Is that cool?
Here we go.
Thank you.
thank you so much. Nothing you want from me. So anything, Mr. Chris Jessman on the keys, please. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
A big hand for that band. Oh, my goodness. You know what's really funny about them? They're such mellow, laid-back guys, and then all of a sudden you strike a match and off they go. Holy crap. All right. Sweet time, I give it right back to you one of these days. I don't mean to take up all your sweet time, give it right back to you one of these days. We don't see you anymore in this world, baby. See you on the next one, don't be late. Don't be late, 'cause I'm a voodoo child. Thank you, thank you. That's all. I just keep saying thank you, man. I can't. That's all I can do. If it wasn't for you guys, we wouldn't be here. I'd be at home on the couch watching CNN or some shit. Probably not. All right, let's go back in time. I think you know this one, so I'm not even going to tell you what it is. Ready? Yeah. Texas, baby. Telephone lines are down. Yeah, there's flooding down in Texas, baby. Lord, the telephone lines are down. I've been trying to call my baby, oh, but I can't get a single sound. Well, dark clouds rolling in. Man, I'm standing outside in the rain. Baby, it's about to drive this man insane. Yes, sir. Oh, Chris Jessman on the keyboard. Lord, I'm coming back to stay. Oh, I'm leaving you, baby. Lord, I'm coming home to stay. Get out your best dishes, baby. I'm coming home. Back home, there ain't no tornado. Better in the sunshine every day. All right. One of the things I discovered about the great Stevie Ray Vaughan's music, when I first heard it, I thought it was very fierce. And of course, it's very fierce, totally from the soul and from the heart. But his songs are all about love. I didn't know that. I started to dig in the lyrics a little bit, and I went, wow, this is a sensitive cat. And apparently he is very much. Oh, I speak like he's here. That he is a very, very sensitive guy, much along the lines of Jimi Hendrix, very gentle spirit. Music just came through him. He was an antenna, basically. It's a beautiful thing. And I got to meet him only once. I was working at a guitar store, and we had a contest, and it was a Stevie Ray giveaway contest, right? This kid came in and he bought some strings or something and he won this beautiful Strat guitar. And my job as a manager was to make sure that he got the guitar. So what did they do? CBS Records comes to the rescue with Stevie Ray Vaughan. He comes to a station, I think it was a TV station. And I met Stevie for the one and only time. And I had to give him this guitar so he could present it to this young boy who was doing, you know, his beginning guitar stuff. And the thing I noticed most about him, he was so quiet. Man, he just, like whispering, you know. And he didn't say anything unless he wanted to. He didn't. He was just humble and quiet and really reserved, and it kind of threw me off. I went, oh, my name's Russell, nice to meet you. He looked at me like, He says, what do you got in the case? I said, it's a Strat. He said, what year? I said, 70s. He goes, it might be okay. I swear to God. So he takes the guitar, it goes like this. Not plugged in, he goes like this. And the whole time I'm trying to do like an interview for this vintage guitar store, and he would have nothing to do with it. He was not interested in anything except this guitar. And it was a really cool experience. I got to shake his hand. I'll tell you something, you want to talk about a gentleman with a huge paw? I swear to God, it was like a catcher's mitt. Just like a bear. It was just and gentle, very cool. So anyways, that's my story about Stevie in person. I'm sure there's lots of other great ones around. But he inspired me big time. And it's all about, listen to my voice, I sound like I'm 13 again. Hi, how's it going? me feel so fine. I'm feeling crazy, blood running wild. Love make me feel like a mighty, mighty man. I love you, baby, I love your man. I'm a lovestruck, baby. I'm a lovestruck, baby. I'm a lovestruck, baby. And I know just what to do. There's a lot of good songs, man. And you know what? Stevie is the same age as me. If he was still alive today, we'd be the same age. I think he was born in October. I was born in April. So, just makes me think how precious life is and how so thankful we are to be here. So, the song called Tightrope. I'm willing, I can't catch my breath. Knee deep in hot water, down on breath. Can't catch a tear in a big rat race. Feels like I'm losing time in a breakneck game. Grace, heart full of darkness, spotlight on my face. There was love all around me. I was looking for revenge. Thank God I never found it. Would have been the end. I was walking a tightrope. I was walking a tightrope. It's a shame and a sin. Looking back in front of me, with the mirror's grin. Through the eyes of love I see, was really looking at a friend. What kind of problems, that's the way life is. Our hearts to go out, we try to make it easy. Get a big hand for this place. This Blue Frog is the most amazing space. Come on. Like an intimate concert for your 100 best friends, right? I have a big hand for Pat doing the sound tonight. We are blessed to have him here. He's one of the best there is on the planet. He's such a humble cat, he will never say anything about it. Thank you, brother. All right. Well, there's a good lesson in this particular song. Only change the things you can. Don't worry about the things you can't change and go with the flow and everything will be fine. This is called Change It. last one more night. Get away from the dark side of life. I wanted to be by your side. Be in my back door, feeling no more, no more, no more. Get away from the dark side of life. Your side, me and my back door team is no more, no more, no more. Tried to walk in shoes like this? Are you serious? Come on. I feel like a Gumby. They're cool as hell, but they're really weird. Oh, Lord. I love it. We got two or three more songs. Okay. I wish we could play all night long, but we can't. Thank you.
Thank you.
to kiss your lips. Touchdown, man, old thing. It's a cold shot, baby. Yeah, that's a drag. It's a cold shot, baby. He let her love go bad. Love, man, you do anything I say. Now I see you're out somewhere. You won't give me the time of day. And it's a cold shot, baby. Yeah, that's a drag. It's a cold shot, baby. CJ! It's a cold shot, baby. Yeah, that's a drag. That's a cold shot, baby. He let our love go bad. So sad. So bad. So sad. Cold shot, baby. Yeah. Cold shot. Cold shot, baby. Cold shot. The day that I'm gone, you miss me, baby, the day that I'm gone. 'Cause I'm leaving in the morning, won't be back at all. Run me ragged, baby, with all your tricks and charm. Run me ragged, baby, with all your tricks and charm. Till your old man was gone. Try to get me back, baby, with all your tricks and charm. Try to get me back, baby, with all your tricks and charm. All your games are over, you'll be back with empty arms. That's it. Thank you. We love you, folks. Thank you for coming. Thank you. Thank you so much. Kyle Radomski on the drum. Chris Jessman on the keyboards. Kerry Galloway on the bass guitar. My name is Russell Marsland. Thank you so much. Quiet at all, you're just kind of moody. You know? All right, here we go. This. If you want to dance, you have a small chair right there.
Down the street you can hear the sound, back home to talk to people.
don't bother knocking if the house is rocking.